The cosmic intelligence is proving that it responds to your thoughts. There are hundreds of experiments done. Not only the plants and the animals, even the stones, rivers, the fire, all these things respond to your thoughts. Even all these things respond to your thoughts. There are so many records that stones respond to your thoughts. Water responds to your thoughts. The other day I was reading a beautiful book. The book is called The Message from Water. The Messages from Water. Wonderful book. In that book, that person has done a research. He took water in so many bottles. And every bottle, he writes a word. On one bottle, he writes the word love and peace. In the another one bottle, he writes the word terrorism, violence. Third bottle, he writes the word anger. In another one bottle, God, awareness, consciousness. Something like that, he creates so many bottles of water. And he puts the bottle of love and peace, sits in front of it, and chants the word love and peace for some time, creating that emotion. Then he crystallizes that water and looks that water through microscope. And the result is something. Next, he sits in front of that bottle anger and he creates that same emotion. Then he crystallizes that bottle and looks that through microscope. And the third, he takes a bottle of water and chants the Quran. Then he crystallizes that water and studies it. And you will be shocked to see the results. I read that book, not only I read that book, I saw the results with my own eyes. When I saw the pictures, I was shocked. The love and peace, that bottle water, when he looks through the microscope, just like a gems and diamonds, it looks so nice, shining. And not only that, very clear cut view. And when it comes to the bottle of anger and violence, it looks almost like a ghost. Not clear picture. And it looks vague. And even if you see the picture, you feel like that you get disturbed. When it comes to the word Quran, that bottle Quran, a complete picture of Mecca is appearing. How the Mecca is built. The Mecca temple is built. Just like that same, the plan of the Mecca temple is there and the water. Of course, I was also not ready to believe, just like you all. But I went through completely, not one or two, he has done thousands of researches. Again and again and again, it proves the water responds to your thoughts. Water just responds to your thoughts. You can't imagine just a tumbler of water, a glass of water which is in front of you responds to your thoughts. And you can't believe this. And it has become a solid truth. These researches are proving it has become a reality. You can sit in front of a glass of water and speak. It responds to you. It responds to you. You are not speaking alone. You are speaking to a glass of water. And don't think glass of water is a dead thing. It is not a dead thing. It can relate with you. It can respond to you. That is why in India, they always stand in the rivers and pray. Because the whole river is getting energized. Actually, long ago I read a story. Reminiscences of British soldiers. I was not able to understand that story. Only when I read this research, I was able to understand. Let me tell that story. You will be able to relate. Whenever they come from England to India, they bring water from England by ship. When they come through ship, maybe it takes a month or two. When they come, they bring water from England. That will always get spoiled. They say, they write, that always gets spoiled. That will get spoiled. After 10 days or 15 days, they can't drink water. They will have to go for some other thing. They will have to find something else. But whenever they go from India, the water which they take from India, it never gets spoiled. It will always be there till they reach England. Not only till they reach England, even after that, it will be there. And they were not able to find out why. Then they understood. They are taking the Ganga water. They always go from Calcutta. Calcutta water supply is from the Ganga River. From the Ganga River only they are carrying the water. Then they understood. The water of Ganga, not only holy by faith or belief, it has got a power to clean itself. Automatically it cleanses itself. It rejuvenates itself. It kills all the bacterias. It rejuvenates itself. They did a research on Ganga water. And they come out with a report. It cleanses itself automatically. How can this happen? Now after reading this research, I understand. If one person sits in front of a glass of water and chants 10 minutes some good word, if that can change the energy of the water, means millions of people standing 24 hours in that river and chanting the holy mantras and the prayers, offering their devotion, what would have happened to that river? The whole river has become living energy. That is why in India, they don't call river, the Ganga is just a river. They call Ganga Mata, Mother Ganga. They worship that river just like a living being. When I read that research, the book Messages from Water, I was shocked. I was able to correlate what would have happened to the river Ganga. Everything in the universe responds to your thoughts.
You're always showing us compassion. Your love is endless like an ocean.